Hello. Free beer for everybody. How's it? Yay! Hey, bring some beers, man. Is anybody here old enough to know me? My name is Stan Park. I'm a vice president for distribution and marketing. I'm here to talk about a lot of the new product and the new technologies. And on behalf of the company, I welcome all of you. And I'd like to make sure that your time is well spent here by communicating what Hyundai intend to do, communicate with the industry during the Con Expo. And if I start talking about the product and technologies, I'd like to talk about the most important asset for the company, human element. We have just hired a new vice president for sales, and I've known him for 2 weeks, and I'm so excited working together with him. And I'd like to introduce Michael Haas.
Welcome. Well, I'm very, very proud to be on board here with Hyundai. It's a great company, a lot of wonderful folks. Everybody's been so welcoming since I came on board. So it's nice to be the sales guy. You've only been here 2 weeks and you don't know anything about the product, but we're working through that. We've got a great staff out there. Regions are covered, and the product, as you can see, a lot of new machines coming down the pipe. So we're looking for a great year in 2020, and I'm very, very proud to be here. Thank you.
What does that mean to you? I like it. The funny thing about our slogan is we haven't changed it from last time.
I remember that.
Okay, thank you. So why did they do that? To us, it's not just a slogan. It's a commitment as a company to the dealers and customers and the industry. We're going to continue to build a technologically advanced machine that delivers performance, service, and obviously profitability. So we are continuing to do it, and we're trying to fulfill the slogan commitment that we set out 3 years ago, and we are here. In order to do that, we have done many things that you probably didn't realize. We are the first company who came up in the industry with a 3-year, 3,000 bumper-to-bumper warranty as a standard. We are the first company who came up with onboard telematics. First in the industry, we are the first one came up with a four-way camera system as an option first. So we've done many things, but we don't want to just talk about the future and technology. We want to perfect our technology, how we're going to actually use it. So here, we came here today with 20 models. We have not only have indoor at the North Shore, we have a 10,000 square feet outside where we have four machines. Here inside we have 16 models. Five machines are completely brand new, starting from 85 mini excavator. We have 975 CVT continuous variable transmission. We have a 930, 2.5 yard loaders. We also have 250 water handler on a wheel, and we also have a 210 excavators. So you may ask, why you have a 210? We already have a 220 excavator anyway. So we came up with the idea that we want to compete in a field where there's a price-conscious customer and four-cylinder engines. So I'm going to leave detailed discussion about product to my specialist. I'm going to be supported by starting from Steve Namchak. Steve is a high care, high intelligence specialist. I have Justin Thompson, who's going to be talking about excavator. I also have Chad Parker. Chad, if you raise your hand. Chad is our senior product specialist for wheel loader. And also we have Tino Sosa, who's not going to only talk about the product, he will do the demonstration. So basically, as a company, we are striving to perfect the technologies, like I said again. So other than the telematics, we are trying to figure out, okay, we got telematics, so how are you going to help these two? How's going to, my customers will be benefited from telematics. So we're coming up with a fleet management system, which is a part of HiMate. So under high, Hyundai intelligence system, we have a high assist, high mate, and high care system. I'm just gonna start asking my fellow workers from Steve, talk about the high care and high Hyundai intelligence.